This is Friday the 13th, because we're looking at it. Right, 13th of May 2022. We're at my grandfather, and you see, Liam's in a different position. We're a lot closer to my friend Cara today. He's in the middle of the arena, filming in the middle of the arena today. I'm back with my friend Cara. Yeah, I haven't seen her for a long time. Well, I haven't been working with her for a long time, but I've seen her in the arena, throwing the arena there last week. And as you probably noticed, I hadn't filmed my session last week because I forgot the camera. So, back with the camera today, I remember the camera today. And we had my friend Anna, so unfortunately you won't see Anna in my quant therapy, folks, so apologies about that. So my Anna was here last week with them, Savannah. So I'm back with my friend Cara today. Right, you can see her back. Yeah, she's looking well, looking very well today. She doesn't really look that dirty either.
No, but there's a little bit on that side, isn't there?
Yeah.
Now, could you see? Is she too close to the camera? Does she want
to move back? No, it's
okay. Do you want me to move back or no?
A bit back. I think she's a bit too close to me. Can you see her whole body there?
There.
Is that a bit better?
That's better,
Can I move her further away?
No, it's okay. There. That's perfect.
Yeah.
Does
she look amazingly?
Yeah, doesn't she? Yeah.
So pretty. My best friend back.
Oh, since well, since before COVID. Probably
about
2 years, yeah.
Yeah. Is this coming from outside? Is that working or not?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Because outside you're arriving.
She's usually used it in the lesson on a Friday as well.
Yeah, so. Lately.
Yeah.
You look amazingly.
Doesn't she, yeah?
Did they? Oh, so we have my friend back?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
We have my friend back. She looks amazing. I can't believe you missed me,
Lynn. Yeah.
See her face?
Yeah, I see her face, yeah.
She's looking lovely now, isn't it? Really shiny. Getting rid of her winter coat.
She's loving that.
She's looking brilliant today. I can't think she remembered me. I think she misses me as well.
I think she's getting
very relaxed now. She is. Look at her eyes are drooping.
She's
her eyes are drooping.
Where are you,
Karen?
Go to
sleep.
I
love somebody talking to you.
Oh yeah, this is my friend
Cara. Yeah.
And
so
I have a mom.
You were never here for
room in
a car, were you?
Yeah. So
we've been
here for
a while.
I've worked with
cars
since COVID.
I think we used cars during COVID.
Time.
Just before
Christmas.
Yeah.
I think that's
why cars
is because Johnny didn't really take it.
No, probably not. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah my home from the other side.
And then you haven't got the still either to go to.
Yeah, nothing.
Everything was closed.
You're waiting for still for months.
Yeah.
Miss the horses. And
you missed it, like, didn't you, for your coffee, like, and
all those
things.
I felt like I was a prisoner in my own home.
Yeah, exactly. But I have to say, you look really expensive.
Tomorrow's going to be very difficult.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's talk to Karen instead. And
do Karen's me.
Take
your
mind off.
That's very close to me right now.
Did you have you watched the other two?
I didn't see them either,
but Ireland are out anyway.
Are they?
Yeah, they didn't get voted in.
I just read that.
And they really thought they were going to.
Yeah. Can you see your whole body,
Liam? Yeah.
Sure.
It's your whole body. It's your whole body.
It's too close.
Everything, the whole lot. It's your whole lot.
Go look
at it. I can see the whole lot, can you?
Sure.
Yeah.
Her tail?
Yeah, I see the whole lot, yeah. So Helen, she's saying that she was she going to go.
I didn't see it. I didn't see yesterday, and I just saw a few songs on the Tuesday.
Yeah.
Was it on?
On the Tuesday, yeah. I saw a few.
Yeah. The heat.
Yeah.
No, I just saw a clip of it on like the news or you know. Oh,
I haven't even heard.
It looks okay.
But they really thought that they were in to.
Would never be.
And then of course it was like, oh, they should have been in the first week. They would have had a better chance. But there was a lot of good songs in the first one. The ones that I saw. You know?
Yeah.
At the end of the day, it's all politics.
Yeah.
You know? Like, we weren't able to vote. Like, at the end of the screen, even though it was
United. Yeah, I see the whole lot, yeah. 10, I mean.
I don't know what station I had on. But it was saying not to vote.
See your face, sir.
Yeah.
You can't vote for yourself.
No, but we couldn't vote.
For anyone else?
Yeah. Whatever station I was looking at. Well, it must have been on the answer, because you know, like, really.
Maybe it was already, like, finished. As in, like, it's too late to
know. No, because I was still looking at the... I don't know. I won't argue with you, but I...
Is it
nothing,
Tanya?
It is. You do well. You get through it.
Not too bad.
Oh. The muscle spray, you didn't think you'd have muscles.
It's a good thing you can't feel this, girl, isn't it? Jesus, you're very sore. You didn't feel this. Oh. You're very sore to talk this.
She was.
Well, we don't feel this, so for us, we feel that because we feel it, so we do. Well, it's not very nice because of hair pulled.
James, like you're having
a hair. I also got my hair pulled when I was younger because I'm poor. Especially dragging the floor around my mind. Dragging around the floor, but I'm going to give you one. Abuse, you know.
And you had long hair, had you? Your hair is much nicer like that, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, so you prefer short?
Yeah.
Anna,
I think
Mrs. My long
hair.
Are you serious?
Really?
Oh, no.
I like
it.
I think
it's really suits it.
Not everybody that can wear their hair short.
Yeah.
Did you
can.
What's she enjoying her time here?
Yeah, she's not gone yet.
She's going down to Galway for the day, I think.
Is she staying with you?
She's been with me for a week.
Are you serious?
Yeah, with Mrs. Laster.
And did you know she was staying for a week? I didn't think she was going to stay with me for a week.
We started a new YouTube page together, Anya and Tanya's karaoke and lifestyle. Anya apparently is at Anna in Irish.
I knew that.
Yeah. So she's using Anya as a kind of stage name.
Right.
So I have two YouTube pages now, one with my best friend and one my own.
Yeah,
brilliant.
Yeah.
It's actually nice to share a page with my best friend.
You do TikTok at all, Anya?
I don't have TikTok, no. I've only had YouTube and Twitter and an email, that's all.
Seems to be very popular now, TikTok.
What way does it work?
You just take videos and put them up.
Yeah.
Girl.
Wait,
I'm in the right side.
Oh my god. That's kind of sleazy.
Yeah.
That's sleazy.
I think it's a little relaxed as well.
God, they're giving me a heart attack.
Yeah?
And the first off, my horse do that still out. She goes up here and spray it.
Yeah,
look at the way that's on my face.
I have to keep the spray, but sometimes in the stove.
She's looking great.
Why did she lose her winter coat?
Her summer coat.
She really knows that, yeah.
Isn't she?
Is it a male horse or a female horse?
Female.
Female.
Yeah. Horse is a female. Where are you going? This is a mare.
Is it a turbid?
There's something in her.
She's kind of half turbid.
Yeah, half. She's very well bred, really well bred.
I can see that.
She's more bred for show jumping,
yeah.
Like Irish sport horse.
She would look like an athletic type.
Yes, that's what it
definitely,
is.
Definitely, yeah.
She does look pretty turbid.
Yeah.
Is there a plug for her hair for her back?
Yeah,
lovely mustache you have.
That. It isn't.
No, it isn't.
You joined us, girl. I'm here. She's just too bad.
No, it's soft. It's easy to come off. You get so used to them. Like, she doesn't even look big anymore. Sure, she doesn't.
No. Yeah, she used to look massive.
I'd say she's 61. Yeah.
61?
Yeah.
She's 16. I'd say the same size.
Yeah, but she's up there, though,
yeah.
With us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
No, but that's where they measure them from, Tanya.
See the way it's bony and high?
She looks a bit like your horse at home.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, my horse won't stand up anymore.
Oh, yeah, why?
Stand is all bent up.
Oh, yeah.
It's all frayed now. It's all frayed up. My horse won't stand up.
Is it a particular horse, or is it just?
It's a clever turn.
Okay.
Yeah.
The
Sandy, I
don't
know. It's all free.
Yeah, they all wear.
It's from the washing the floor.
It's washing
the floor, obviously, because Sandy's done kind of free.
Yeah.
Do you hear it? It's a cupboard.
Yeah.
Doesn't do that. God, the noise from those birds is something else, isn't it? It's literally like an animated. Is he a homebody, Lynn?
Yeah.
Has it been closer to her?
Oh, yeah, very good.
It's different, isn't it?
Yeah, well, I'm closer to the Coke machine over there, that's the only thing, you know.
That's true. Unfortunately, sometimes if there's lessons, we can't be in here this far in, but today.
Just like Gale Force, Tanya, isn't it? Yeah.
Gale Force tennis is standard, but he has black socks.
Does he have four or
four?
Four, yeah, she's having three.
She's
having
three.
Give them
white
bear.
Session and she did three wins.
Because sometimes they do that when we have some people on and it's, they get a shock, don't they, Grania?
Yeah.
It's usually because they're seeing or hear one of their pals.
To keep the session as well. She did three in a row at the end of the session.
Stood?
Yeah.
Yesterday?
Yesterday.
Oh, right.
Yesterday.
And will you go over the weekend at all?
I'm going tomorrow for work.
Very good.
Yeah.
Carrot. Carrot's part of the K, isn't it?
C-A-R-A. Irish for friend, isn't it? Irish for friend.
For Irish.
Yeah, yeah.
And who wants the owns car?
Hmm?
Jenny
owns.
Jenny.
How much did you pay for?
I know, she had her years and years and years. Mother
and did she have it since she was a foal or what?
I don't know. Do you? I don't know.
No. Jenny's mom is the owner.
How's your tail looking? How's the cow's tail?
Grand.
Is it okay? Is it not?
No.
That's good.
I would normally do her legs. Her legs are quite soft.
Do you want to get pictures now?
Yeah, okay. Tanya, picture.
Do you want to hold her, Tanya?
Yeah.
Pause video and say goodbye, Tanya.
It's a little bit naughty, but not too bad.
No,
it
doesn't look bad.
Turn her around facing. Do you want
to
face?
Say goodbye.
Yeah, you got her?
Say goodbye.
God dear, I'm going to say goodbye.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, folks, thank you very much, and I'll see you next Friday, and hopefully we'll have her again.
It depends. No, there'll be lessons probably next Friday.
Will there?
She'll probably be used for lessons next
Friday. We'll probably have Roddy next week, will
there? Well, it depends if he's in the field, yeah.
Depends.
Don't worry, there will be a horse.
A horse. I don't mind who it is. I don't mind. It was nice to have Cara back today.
Yeah.
I'm really enjoying myself. I had a great time having her back. She looks fantastic. Looks very well. Thank you very much for having me.
That's all. Thanks to you as well, yeah. Tanya. Did a great job. Look,
thank you very much. Thanks. I got a feeling that you missed me too, girl, didn't you? I think you did. Didn't you, girl?
Okay.
Yeah, okay, folks. So I'll see you next Friday. Just a podcast now. Oh!